technology's been progressing really in the last 5 years is when we've seen this sudden hyper shift and focus.
But these programs had a disturbing outcome of tendency to move from warrior neurons to home
programs. They cannot afford to fall behind in this compelling area of research. Big investments in AI by China and Europe already threaten U.S.
dominance in this
field. The point
here is that we should not be confident in our ability to keep a superintelligent genie locked up in its bottle forever. Sooner or later, it will out.
I try to convince people to slow down AI, to regulate AI. This was futile. I tried for years.